blessings that God Almighty it directs the earth. It is not resting on the earth. It directs from heaven to earth. And that ladder is where the angels slide in. They slide on, coming down and they go on. I'm not finished with you. I'm going to say so. I'm not finished with you. And what happened right here? Whenever a person died, those angels come down with a vessel. And they would, my God Almighty, get the soul. Before anything happened to that person that put on a second. As long as you die in Christ Jesus.
Yeah.
That name is not a mistake, because it's not just the India, but it's the in. You understand what I'm saying? It's not the in, not just the India, but the in that is in. From out of the in. You get what I'm saying? When again, it's what I'm talking. Don't stand up there, you want to speak to you. They couldn't go shut it out. Many people that criticize you, they see you, they don't believe what you are saying. Some people don't believe what you are saying. You get what I'm saying to you? If you are to give them a word, they will look you from head to toe. And they will wonder, what is she saying? But when you open up your mouth, the word is given. You understand me? The Lord wants for you to get in the word as much as possible. You understand what I'm saying? Because he wants to birth something out of you. That when you open up your mouth to speak, my God Almighty,
hallelujah,
you will see great things, my God Almighty, happen. Many times, we have a way of limiting ourselves. Don't limit yourself. God don't limit anybody. You understand what I'm saying? God don't limit anybody. And when you want to do something in the church, just tell your mommy now. Don't be afraid. Don't tell us, oh, mommy's busy, mommy's this, mommy's that. I don't think I should have any. Say to mommy, mommy will allow you to do it because mommy wants you to get to that place where God wants to take you. Don't be afraid. You understand what I'm saying? Don't hold back. You're a person, you have the ability, but sometimes you hold back. Things that you would like to do, you will hold back. And you will sit and wonder and ponder if you are to do it. When I come on your phone, be free in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Be free.
Hallelujah.
Be free in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Glory.
I said be free in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Don't let the enemy hold your mind. Let loose. Let go and let God. Don't be afraid to look in people's face and say, I'm a child of the Most High God. I am anointed for God. Don't be afraid to do that. You get what I'm saying to you? I come against the spirit of fear in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Sometimes you feel fear grip you. Come on, talk to you. Don't shake your head. Open your mouth and speak. You understand what I'm saying, my dear? You feel fear grip you at times. But I come against fear in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Because the Lord God Almighty said, he has given you a spirit of fear, but love, power, and a sound mind. You're a very loving person, my God Almighty. You know that. You're a very loving person. But sometimes you're holding back because of earth. Because of earth of the past. But I rise up to tell you, let it flow. Let the love flow.
Hallelujah.
Don't hold it back. Love conquers all. When you start to let that love flow, you will see the salvation of God.
Hallelujah.
I said, you shall open your mouth, I said, anointing. One day you have to take the mantle. Just lose yourself. Don't mind what people want to say. Even about these on your hands. Don't mind what people
speak.
Want to say.
Speak.
Don't mind what people want to say.
Amen.
God of Russia.
Glory.
Thank you.
over your life.
Hallelujah.
I said I see a war in heaven going on over your life, because there's so much that you want to bring forth for God, but the enemy is fighting. The enemy wants to keep your back. Get out of this spirit, man.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name.
Come on, help me, Lord. Come on, help me, please.